Mantova or Mantua is located in northern Italy. The square of Mantua is one of the most beautiful squares in Italy. Here you can admire the Palazzo Ducale. By extension, is the second larger palace in Europe, surpassed only by the Vatican. Mantova is a very ancient city, founded by the Etruscans between 11th and 12th century BC. The famous poet Virgilio, was born here, more precisely in Andes, a small village located near the territory of the city of Mantua, on 15th October of 70 before Christ.
Palazzo Te is a Renaissance villa located in the southern area of the city of Mantua. Built between 1524 and 1534, the atrium that welcomes visitors shows beautiful wall frescoes. Painted on the walls, you can admire life-size portraits of the six favorite Gonzaga steeds. This was the room intended for welcoming guests and celebrating the most important events. Palazzo Te, it is the most famous work of the Italian architect and painter Giulio Romano. From the entrance, you can step into the Hall of Cupid and Psyche. This is the Duke's dining room and the most sumptuous room of the residence. Entirely frescoed, each wall depicted the mythological story of Cupid and Psyche, and is the symbol of the Duke's love for Isabella Buschetti. The next room is called Hall of the Winds or of the Zodiac. This room owes its name to the presence of the personification of the winds inside the lunettes of the sailing. The 12 zodiac signs are depicted on the ceiling of the vault. The Hall of the Eagles was Federico's second bedroom. Decorated in the center of the vault with the fresco of the fall of Phaeton from the Chariot of the Sun, is finished with dark stuccos of eagles with spread wings in the lunettes, at the corners of the room and frescoes of pagan fables. From this side of the palace, you can step outside to visit the Loggia of Honor. The vault is frescoed and shows the biblical story of David. In the external portion of the garden, you can visit the fish ponds and courtyard of honor. The courtyard of honor was accessible directly from the entrance hall and was dedicated to welcoming the most prestigious guests. In this courtyard, Charles V, Holy Roman Emperor and Archduke of Austria, was welcomed for his visit in April 1530. Next is the Hall of Giants. The fresco of the Hall of the Giants was painted between 1532 and 1535, covering the room from walls to ceiling with the illusionistic representation of the battle between the giants attempting to ascend Olympus and Zeus. Here, Giulio Romano used painting to create an optical illusion that hides the limits of the architecture by camouflaging the edges of the walls. This creates an engulfing environment for the viewer. On all the walls you can find engraved writings dating back to the 16th century. The cave apartment was built around 1530, following Federico's second desire to recreate the secret garden for his mother Isabella d'Este in Palazzo Ducale. It is located in the east corner of the garden. From the garden you can access the grotto. The opening is made to give the idea that you are stepping into a natural cave. The interiors were covered with shells, now disappeared, and water features, designed to cheer the visitor and amaze them at the same time.